Thank you.
Per view is the economic ministers or the development ministers would have to look into this particular, as Basin has made it clear its position that the politics should not be enmeshed with the business of providing aid and offering humanitarian assistance itself. But within the family, ASEAN members will certainly discuss this issue and at the same time get an update from the Myanmar government on the state of political developments. They just had a referendum. They've just extended Aung San Suu Kyi's arrest, and they're moving ahead with their roadmap, 2010 election. So I think these issues will all be looked at. Energy for the way ASEAN has survived all these years is not to allow bilateral disputes to actually affect the grouping's solidarity as well as the grouping's efforts to band closer together as a regional community. So we encourage both sides to exercise restraint and also to resolve the issue peacefully. Quite happy, and in fact they have taken up a number of initiatives to either promote